that's what we got in our hands right here. A chair on a plate.
Eat it.
Oh, oh my gosh. What was that? What? Oh my gosh. What happened to him? Chair. I'm sorry. Oh no. What's up, dudes? How's it going today? Dak Blake here. Today, we're cooking with the neighbor. That is right. We got some foods here. We're going to be feeding the neighbor some really weird foods. So there's this thing that we've seen in one of the Plays the Neighbor episodes where we can combine food, but this time they actually like drastically change what the neighbor looks like. So I actually have no idea which each one of these things does, but Kokosko is the mastermind behind all of this. I said, hey, what if we go cooking with the neighbor and each item in the game actually changes him a little bit? And he was like, yeah. Easy peasy. So I think if we give him some stuff, I think milk makes him like just bigger and bigger. So just imagine you feed somebody milk and all of a sudden they just like expand. So they're just standing there and they're like, ah! So I'm excited. I have no idea what all this stuff does, but I'm sure it's gonna make the neighbor mad. Jeez, why is he so mad? Hey, what are you doing? I'm just gonna feed you some foods. Hey? Hello? Wait, what are you doing? Why are you doing this? He just came over and kicked my whole thing. What? Okay, I was gonna say I feel bad, but now I don't even feel bad. He's just knocking over everything. Why? Well, actually, man, we got some milk here. We're gonna cook it on up. Yeah, it's not weird at all. Let's cook this up and let's feed it to him. So let's see what happens when we throw milk at him now. Don't close the door. Come here. Hold on. I gotta break his window to get him to chase me. All right, come on, man. We got some food. Food delivery service. It's here. Come here, come here, come here. Food delivery. Oh, he's not even walking over now. Here, watch. Eat this milk. Oh, what's happening? Oh my gosh, did you see it? Oh, wait, stop eating it. Stop, get away from it. What? Oh my gosh. Okay, so wait. The thing about this episode is that you can combine things, right? So if we combine, I think soda probably makes him go fast because that's probably what it does. So if we combine soda and milk, it just makes him bigger and faster. Yeah? Oh my gosh, does it work that way? So let's test soda. Oh jeez, oh he drank it out of my hand when he caught me. Let's go feed it to him again. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, look at this. He's moving. Whoa, oh my gosh! He's moving so fast! This is so cool! The fact that you could just have like modifiers on the neighbor. Hold on, this is amazing. Okay, I need to reset all this, set it all back up. We're cooking today! Welcome back to the Food Channel's most crazy thing. Today, food is getting wild as one cook takes his stove to the extreme. From cooking milk to soda to bread and even plates. This is gonna be epic. And there's one man who's forced to eat it all.
No, thank you. I'm good. I'm not hungry.
But he doesn't get a choice. Here, eat this bread. No, eat it right now.
What is going on today? Why are you doing this?
This is nonsense. I don't want to be a part of it.
But he has to be a part of it because he has no choice. Feeding the neighbor food and he can't stop us. We have our whole thing. So I guess we've discovered that milk makes him much bigger. We can see that soda just makes him faster. What does bread do? Bread, plates, bananas, apples. Do boxes do stuff? Okay, so let's just test these out. I wanna see what they do. I am very excited. It's just like an experimental video of just seeing what happens. Hey, come outside. I got some bread on a plate for you. It's not gonna do anything to you. It's not filled with weird stuff.
Okay, well now I think it is filled with weird stuff.
No, it's filled with nutrients. That's what I meant. Are you sleeping? Did you just go to sleep right now? He is. He's legitimately sleeping. Can I break in? Oh, no, I didn't mean to say that. Here, come over here. Yeah, come on. So what does bread do to him? I have to know. All right, walk this way. All right, buddy. Here is your fresh order of bread. Oh my gosh. What? Oh my gosh. The bread makes him like, just like flatter. What? I like how he's still eating it.
Like, he just, like, is constantly walking away from it and going,
What?
Oh, no. He just knocked over all of the plates. You know what? Because of that, the next item I'm gonna do is plates. And throughout this episode, we're gonna combine things. So, I can combine, like, the milk with the bread to make milky bread. Oh, we can make milky bananas! Oh, that's so cool. Okay, wait, hold on. What does a plate do? I have a plate on a plate here. Oh! So, the plates make them skinnier, like, this way. It's, like, super flat. So, wait. Since they kind of work together, what does a plate and bread do? So, if I put... bread and a plate on the same thing. Actually, here, hold on. Place the plate first, the bread, and then I think it always, like, puts a secondary plate under there. It's for structure, you know? Just makes it more sturdy. Now we could walk over and feed him this. Let's see what happens. Oh, wait.
It kind of just makes him tinier.
It works perfectly because one of them makes him go in and one of them makes him go like this. He's just tinier. Oh, my gosh. I love that. Okay. So what does an apple do? I think that's the last thing. An apple and bananas are the last thing to test. And then we'll see what we can combine. All right, so those combinations make him tiny. Okay, so he's normal size now. What does an apple do? Oh, gosh. Now he went to go and eat. What? Wait. I didn't even get to see what the apple did. He went and he ate the old one. He just got tinier. Hold on. I got to feed him an apple again to make him normal sized. There we go. And what does it do? Oh, it just makes him yell. I think it... Are you okay? Hey, are you all right? He's just like... It's like stuck in his chest. Apples, they're weird. All right, banana time. What does a banana do? Let's see. We're gonna break the window with a banana. We're gonna make him come outside. Come over here. Where are you? I don't even see you. Oh, there you are. He broke one of his windows to jump out. All right, so banana time. Oh, wait. What does a banana do? Dude, bananas just make them dance. Oh my god. Okay, there's so many combinations that we can do. Okay, so I think that's it. Unless a box is one? Do you think a box would be one?
All right, we're cooking up a box here. Don't worry. Just got a box on a plate. Yeah.
I still hear the neighbor, like, freaking out about the banana. He's dancing still. So, oh, wait a minute. The box makes his head giant. Oh, my gosh. His head is so big. Don't eat it again. He's walking over, and he's eating more of the box. Stop that, please. Please. Neighbor, stop saying, No. Please, stop. Stop eating the box. Stop it. I can't stop him. I'm scared. The neighbor just keeps eating the box over and over again. I don't know why. I don't know if he likes it. He's like, this tastes good. He's just eating cardboard. I got to take this away from you. Man, I'm sorry. He got mad at me for taking it away from him. He was eating it too much. So, we have so many things that we can combine. So, with soda and the apple, we can make him run around fast going, or we can combine. Hey, don't walk over here and kick my stuff. I know that's what you're gonna do. Go away. Where are you going? You're walking into my house? Hello? Hello? He's eating. He went into the thing to eat it. You're eating more of the box? Oh my gosh, guys. I don't know what's going on, but I think he loves the box. Oh my gosh. I've never seen the AI, like, go out of its way to go in my house to go and eat something. Okay, we're gonna combine a new thing. This is cool. Okay. So this should make him yell and go fast, right? This is the yell and go fast mixture. All right, so we're gonna take this away from him. Go, stop going to that thing. No, he's walking to it. He really likes it. All right, this is going out of here. No more. All right, it's still in my backyard. Where'd he go? Hello? Wait, no. Is he? He's walking over. Come here. Eat that. So that should make him normal again. It should make him go. Oh, gosh. It should make him fast and yell. Oh, my gosh. Dude, he's like a superhero with that speed. Oh, wow. So if you can combine soda and apples, apparently it's just, it makes you cough like, and run around super fast. So, I kind of want to see what happens. He's stretching right now. Looks like he's getting ready to go for a run. He's enjoying his new suit. Oh my gosh! He ran so fast! I love this mod. There is so much versatility in it. He is running around so so quickly. I gotta see this. So if I make him mad, I gotta run back to my house right now. All right? Where is he? Where is he? Jeez. Dude, the speed at which he runs is insane. Oh my gosh. So, if we can combine like a box to make his head big and then the milk, won't it make him like
super big?
All right. So this is a milky box now. So, yeah, let's see what happens when we throw this at him. I need to wait a second. This is gonna hurt him really bad. Oh wait, I missed, but I think it worked. Oh gosh. Dude, he's still fast though. He retained the speed. Now, oh my gosh, did you see it? His head was giant, he was giant, and now he's fast. Oh my gosh, where is he? I gotta see him. Oh man, oh my gosh. Do you see this? This is so crazy. Oh my gosh, I think we legitimately broke him. He can't do anything. Okay, oh gosh, leave me alone. All right, I had to restart it. He was literally getting too powerful. I had to stop him, I had to reset the game. Oh no, he already knows. We gotta combine Milky Bananas right now to stop him. Go. Hey, Milky Banana time. There. Oh gosh, wait, what does Milky Banana do? It makes him dance and get bigger. I guess it's kind of fitting. Look at him dance. Oh my gosh, oh, that's perfect. Oh wow, okay, bless you. All right, I got myself caught so that we can reset this, but box head big, milk makes him like fatter, and then the banana will make him dance? So in theory, it should just make him giant and dancing, right? I don't know if three things can be combined, but I guess this is the test. Did it? It worked. All three are combined. Okay, wait, whoa. Well, he's sleeping right now and I just woke him up. I can't see a thing, but we're testing out our new thing. I can't see. He put his head in there. He ate it though. He ate it out of my hand. It worked. You can combine three things. He's dancing around with a giant head. He got much fatter and he's dancing. Look at that. Oh my gosh, this is so fun. There's like infinite combinations of things that you could do. So this makes him flatter vertically. This makes him flatter horizontally. He can dance, he can yell. Fast, fatter, head big. So what happens if I do like a chair? All right, I don't think this is recommended, but I'm kind of excited to see what happens. Okay, yep, there is a chair on a plate. That's what we got in our hands right here. A chair on a plate.
Eat it.
Oh, oh my gosh. What was that? What? Oh my gosh. What happened to him? Oh, he shouldn't have eaten a chair. I'm sorry. Oh no. Oh my gosh. Neighbor, are you all right? Neighbor, are you all right? What is going on? This is the coolest thing I have ever seen. What can we combine with a chair? Okay, so we're trying a banana chair now. Let's see what happens. This is crazy cool. All right, well, let's feed it to him. Neighbor, come here, I have some food for you. Yeah, I know you're upset, but here, take this. Oh, wait. There we go. So do you see it? He's dancing with the new thing. Hold on. I had to take it away from him. Oh my gosh. That is so cool. That is so cool. His whole character is broken and he keeps eating it. Stop eating it. You can't eat that anymore. It's gone. Oh my gosh. What is wrong with this character? He's dancing, but he's like, this is so like cursed. It's so evil looking. What? Oh gosh. Oh wow. All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna place a chair in the middle. We're gonna make it so that he's a little bit bigger. We're gonna combine it so that he's a little bit faster with the soda. Hold on, there we go. We gotta stack everything just right. And we're gonna make it, oh gosh, what is he doing over there? Why is he, jeez, oh gosh, why is he mad at me? I didn't even do anything. Okay, I mean, I did do a lot, but jeez, come on, calm down, it's fun. I think that's all I can fit, realistically, but this is nice. Okay, he's destroying everything, but don't worry. We made it. It's right here, ready to go. You can't destroy anything anymore. I got the best mixture. A chair mixed with soda, mixed with a banana. Gross.
Wait, wait, wait. Don't leave town. I see. Don't. Here. Eat that.
What is it gonna do? Okay. Oh. Oh my gosh. This is the best one so far. Do you see it? He's like giant dancing. He's not faster though. He's much slower. I think the game broke, but that is so crazy. Oh my gosh. It is so like from space. It just looks like so weird.
I think the chair is just listed as other. So I think the chair does what everything else that's not listed on this table does. So if I can combine some binoculars, we always call it binoculars, and we can combine it with like an antenna. Does he eat that?
The neighbor does not like me doing this. He is just upset to the max.
Oh, there he goes. Where are you going, man? You gotta leave my stuff alone. All right, it actually worked. I combined a pan and binoculars. Eat this, man. Oh, jeez. Okay, does it work though? What happened? Oh, I guess it kind of works. They're both things that are different. So it kind of like, it double made him go crazy. Like there's like crazy times two. If you had to say like, all the other items on the table did something, every other item would make him go crazy. I just combined crazy times two. So that's him right now. I basically just destroyed everything about him. Look at that. Like if he, oh gosh, if I just left the game leaving it like this and that's how he lived for the rest of his life, that's crazy.
All right, milky bananas are on the way. Don't eat the binoculars. Hold on, I gotta move that away from him.
No, you can't eat that. Don't eat it. Here's milky bananas. Okay, he ate it out of my hand.
Oh, there he is. He's dancing. He's feeling good now.
So there we go. He is now dancing and he's a little bit bigger.
Milky bananas was always the answer.
Oh, that's so adorable. He's just like, oh man, that's funny.
Well, I think I'm gonna leave it there. This episode has been so chaotic, but it has been so fun.
Make sure to check out the merch, the Milky Banana merch. I'm wearing it. I feel like I'm always wearing it now. It's so comfy. Check it out down in the description. There's a hoodie, there's a shirt, there's a hat, Milky Banana socks.
Bless you, neighbor. He just sneezed again.
So thank you for subscribing as we're going on to 2 million subscribers. I thank God every day that we're able to do this. It's such a blessing, you know, just to be able to like mess around and do weird things in games like this. It's amazing. So hopefully I made you smile because that's all I want to do every single day. So I will see you in the next episode, probably coming up right now. I'll see you there. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, peace out, my dudes.